My dear brothers and sisters, take note of this. Everyone should be quick to listen, slow to speak, and slow to become angry, because anger does not produce the righteousness which God desires. Therefore, get rid of all moral filth and evil, which is so prevalent, and humbly accept the word that has been planted in you, which can save you.